Right. No. I wonder if I was going to make that or not. Yes. I can be in the running for first place here. If I don't miss. Ah! Where? Right, so we automatically clear this one. Don't ask me why I say that. Well, guess what? If you get a perfect 60, it's an automatic victory. That rhymes, actually. It really does. That's something I also meant in the minigame. Oh, challenge time. Time for our first challenge. Alright, perfect, it's open to all. That's quite awesome. Hey! No. Yes! Here's the best part. I was able to go quite far. Oh, my word. So I'm going to be 18. Oh, alien invasion. Oh god, they're aliens! Ah! Oh, come on. Seriously? Why should be warped over to me in that piece of darling? Snake eyes. If you want snake eyes, you are meant to be all matching things. Plain and simple, easily said. Oh, 16 or something. No, thankfully. Shutterbird. Now, how fast can we find this head? Can we find the heavy bomber? No. No. Right, found it. But there for victory in the first try. And that means needing fours. Oh. So how's the hummy? Are you kidding me right now? I got a 6 in there. Still unlucky whatsoever. Come on. Or is there one versus levels instead? Whew. Can't catch me. Oh, I'm trapped. We don't need to watch that. And then make his little trapping opponent. You trap him up there. Could automatically win. Oh my word. So Pedro's like boosting himself basically. What the plus for these spaces? They need around here though. Jesus! Look at how far he went. Seriously, why'd you have to give me balance bonkers? Oh no. Ah! Oh no. Oh no.
Ah!
Oh. Oh, come on. The Bronco really caught me off guard. Definitely frozen rich balance bonkers is one of the hardest things ever in Wii Party U. Funny, who knows if it'll be one of the most famous minigames. How hard it is to win. Especially on Master Mode. Cool though. see here. 8. You've got to be kidding me. Are you freaking kidding me? Why? Oh god. 4, 5, and 6. It's definitely bad. Round number 8, though.